Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Sorry I haven't been able to upload anything over the last couple of days. So what I'm doing is kind of consolidating a few days into this vlog. I'm currently now in Preston, Idaho. It's 10 o'clock in the evening. I've just finished doing some editing and I'm walking to get a coffee. So what you're about to watch is the first flight from Las Vegas, which was an amazing place, pretty crazy. Las Vegas up to Spanish Fork, which is basically Salt Lake City in Utah. And then there, I need to say a massive thank you to the Patey brothers who let me stay with them. And you're gonna see their famous plane and all that in a minute. And then the second flight is from Spanish Fork to Preston, Idaho, where I am now. So the last few days I've ticked off 3 states, which is pretty cool. Kind of on my mission to fly around every state. So far it's kind of going okay. So basically, enjoy the footage, guys. What I'm gonna do in the description below, I'll put the link for the tracker. So a lot of people asking me how they can follow me and things. That'd be a good place. And I'll put all the links for Facebook and all that kind of stuff. And I'll also put the charity link as well for the two charities that I'm supporting, if you wanted to help them. But anyway, guys, I must go. Hope you enjoyed the vlog today. Any comments or questions, just let me know. Out for now. Work on the gyro. This is a plate that sits under here and catches any drips of petrol off the carburetor, but it snapped off today. So when I landed, I saw it dangling down, which is not good. But luckily here I got some good support, really good, and people are helping me out. So it's actually cracked here. But we've found another couple of bolts and some washers, so we're going to sort that out, and we're going to put a bit of red silicone around it to try and dampen the vibration, because it's vibration, I think. But luckily I'm here. I'm staying with the Patey brothers, Mark and Mike. They own a very famous aircraft called Draco, which you're going to see in a minute. But right now we're just doing some work on the gyro.
Shit on it, you know?
Yeah. Some of you may be very familiar with this incredible aircraft. I can't believe I'm stood here next to it. So yeah, here we go, guys. Awesome. Famous Draco. I've watched you some videos.
How you guys doing? It is fun to see everybody's reaction when they see it. It's always the same thing. It's
wow. It's much bigger as well.
Yeah, that's it. It's the same thing. It's way bigger than person.
Yeah.
It's a big bird.
When they see it land in like
100 feet.
Yeah, that is amazing. Beautiful aircraft. So this one is going to Oshkosh, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This will be in the Garmin group.
Come home to me like a